Hi there. I'm on my last day of trekking today. I'm on my own. Everyone went back a couple of days ago from Johnston, which is about 40 kilometres away. And it's my goal to be in a place called Tatapani by sunset, which is quite soon. But if I don't get there today, then it's not the biggest problem, because it's quite nice here and sunny again, rather than freezing cold up a mountain. The reason I'm doing a video vlog here, of all places, is that my camera just ran out. I was taking pictures of a pink flower, and I think the zoom killed off my camera. And I just really wanted to show you this lovely waterfall, which goes on forever. Anyway, trekking's been quite fun. Got better towards the end when I got into a stride. It's going to be a shame to leave, and I shall post something soon when I'm back in Pokhara.